Tina, no matter how bad your day is, I vow to always be there as a shoulder to cry on or to order McDonald's from a beat. I never imagined I would have met someone like you, yet now I can't imagine a life without you.
I, Tina Elaine Eliapa, take you, Daniel John Preedy, to be my lawful wedded husband. Together we have created a home, a family with our darling girl Lola, and today we are officially becoming one. I couldn't have asked for a better fur baby daddy than you. Lola and I are so lucky to have you in our lives. I offer you my solemn vow to be your faithful partner, to love you through the good and bad, and take care of you when you have the man flu. I promise to love you always, honor and respect you, and I promise to always have your back till the end of the days.